that Hargreave. He designed the stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit, but he went AWOL. Came back talking some semi-sane shit. And then... see that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's... I don't know, it's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I need to... God damn it, the only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreave's lab on Roosevelt Island. The Prism. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the Seven. Shit! They're here! Shit! Shit!
Spike into cell comms back there. Looks like they were going to take you to a command post in Wall Street. I know the place. It's a safe bet they've got a nanosuit cradle there with deep scan capacity. We've got to take a look at the deep layers of your suit. The place will be sewn up tight, but there's an emergency evac tunnel built under the street. Get to the Wall Street Church. That's where the tunnel comes up. Stick to the rooftops. It'll be safer. I'm taking another route. I'll meet you there. I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got them spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell panel, check the Savannah vision. Reading cell command post.
Thank you. Oversight, this is Emerald One. We've got multiple Ceph runners approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
It's all changed. The place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Scan complete. Targets identified. Create a diversion.
Thank you. reinforcements. Hold tight. All right, it's working, but they're gonna be heading your way.
Access tunnel. I'll meet you on the other side. Side.
Head to the Wall Street facility.
Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. Scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nanosuit deep scan cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
Attention. You are in breach of a maximum security area. Unauthorized personnel will be met.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prison. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Blast open the security doors. Nanovision enabled.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
instant trauma to heart and both lungs. Looks like the right ventricle took most of the damage there. Lungs ruptured at multiple locations, broken ribs at... I'll take your pick, third, fourth, fifth. Got a flailed chest segment right there, extensive pulmonary bruising. More ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space. Preparing for deep scan.
Downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Get him up.